game capture's fucked up for some reason. Come on, guy, you can do it. Of course. It's not doing what it's supposed to. Oh, weird. Why is it not capturing? Fuck it. Screen capture this. Alright. Hair time. This is some hair I made for another avatar. And it's the perfect starting shape. And I've already extended it down, right? And I started working on these. I was just trying to work things out, right? And so now, and I added this head too. This is a head from that same model I stole my hair from. Alright. We're gonna start from that. There's no, I got so many things to do with this. There's no point in starting from the fucking Stone Age. Okay. So, got some hair things going on here. See, I've already removed things like, say, the little hair button that was here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna pull out some trash to work with. Let's move some things around. Let me pull up my reference material real quick, Styles. Okay. Did you think I'd go back to where I started? Who are you to judge me? Your words don't shake me. Don't need no signals to lead me. Don't need no help from you. It's a one-way route. I just gotta keep sorry, somebody here. I don't know who that is. What's it? Also, hello. Oh, hello to both of you, Redwin and Chuck. Fumito from Berserk. That's an anime from the 90s. I actually haven't seen that one yet. Super violent. Well, I am super violent. Let me get my reference out real quick. Again. Okay. I tell you what, I'll look that one up when I get a chance. No, I shouldn't do that this way. This is what I should do. Boop, 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 double boop, also boop, boop, boop. That's close enough. Subdivide, right? Like that. Then, oh! I missed one. Subdivide. Okay, now you move this one up here. So a little more I'm creating regions for bangs to be raised out. Yeah. People do tend to be occasionally super nice to me until they need something from me. But yeah. That's just real people, though. People wonder why I'm so shy. Let's go with that. Alright, let's see how far I can pull this little guy out. What we're gonna do is, I could either do it this way by subdividing, right? Like this. And then, a little more height. There we go. Subdivide that. And then pull that guy out like this. We gotta select our correct line though. Nope. Too far. Yeah, I know mostly awful people, you know. That's just my life, though. Let's see. No, not that way. Okay, let's just get rid the faces. There we go. Then boop and also boop. I'm not worried about this because I'm gonna redo this. See, I was doing an experiment with transparencies and bangs, so don't worry about all this trash in the background. This is all gonna be going away. I feel like I did this one a little too hardcore. Just, there we go. I should have did these by three, but that's fine. We'll just do it like this. Subdivide once again. Okay, cool. Then to even it out, we'll just pick out all these little guys. See, now we have re-triangle with these. There we go. Now we have a little bang thing going on right here. Pull this guy a little further too. There we go. Well, thank you. Oh, this is the model we're working from, by the way. We're trying to build a head for this one. I already did most of the bulk work, so I was trying to figure out how I was going to work it. I'm gonna have the stitches together later. That's fine. We'll figure it out. Listen, Blender is like a process of fucking learning. Look at that. Just like that. Oh my. We could adjust that later. Don't worry about it. Bye, Chuck. where was I at? Sorry, again, didn't get divided properly. That's fine. The information's in there, I'm just not going to be able to see it. Okay. One would think I would have all these key shortcuts memorized, but I don't. That's the problem with being a career man. You know, you got high priorities in fucking life. And they're all wrong. There we go. Let's add a little bit more texture to that. Okay, let's look at our reference again. I think I'm gonna do most of these flat. With that said, I'm gonna delete this vertex right here, or this edge. And then I'm gonna delete this one too. I've been lately. I used to watch a lot of anime, and then, well, I'm just too busy quite often. And I'm on top of that, I'm extremely picky. I like anime. I mean, I've been watching it for quite a while. It's just hard for me to find something I like. I like nice military dramas, is what I like. They're really hard to find, though. Oh, if you hear any cackle in the background, it's just the girlfriend. Uno momento. That's what I liked about it was a recent anime, Attack on Titan. It was essentially a military drama, and I liked it. It was great. Do that underside, it's fine. A little continuity. Okay, now this one here. Just gonna extend that down. Pull it back on the Y. Shrink it on the X. Let's rotate it first. Little guy go. Must have fished wrong key. I hear about Berserk, but to be perfectly honest, I don't know about it. You know? I mean, I hear a lot of good things about anime, but see, the problem is a lot of people aren't looking for the same thing I'm looking for in anime. I'm like an anime hipster. I think that's the best way to describe me. These two. Well, that's not right. Again, you hear hooping and hollering in the background. It's just, that's what happens when you have a girlfriend. Okay, what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna attach these two, bam, like that. Then I'm gonna find the other side of this, that guy. It's like that. Let's pull this one out a little bit more, along with this guy. There we go. I probably should just reach down and just do that. Now I can see what I'm doing. Ooh. Let's make a new material. We'll just call it fucking hair. But let me type it in. Jesus Christ. There we go. And then sign it all. There we go. That looks a little less natural than it should be. Let's take that guy. Like that. That's probably why, right there. Pull you that way, pull you that way. That guy needs to be pulled out that way. Same with this guy. Yes, I did. And I think there was a sequel to it, was there not? I think I've seen that one too. Who's it called? That's an old one. I saw that when I was, a teenager, I think. See, when I was a kid... Yeah, was it called Bloss? When I was a kid, the only anime I had access to was... Well, Robotech, actually. That was it. I don't even know where I saw that from. I mean, I didn't even see Evangelion until I was in my 20s. I mean, just where I live, anime is just not a thing. Yeah, I liked it. It was a good military drama. I mean, I can do without, like, say, all the teeny bopper romance. I could have done without that part, but whatever. You know, often anime is a vehicle for lonely bastard freaking romance. You know, same thing with comics. Is there anything wrong with that? I can't say or not. It's just not the not a viewpoint I take. I actually haven't seen the anime. You're talking about Love, I think it was called, right? Shoot. I haven't seen Macro. I saw like a handful of episodes of Macross 7, and I. Try to watch Macross Frontier. Like, I watched about the same amount of episodes of Macross Frontier. Just like first maybe three episodes. I love love this tool, by the way. Wrong set. Or the right set, depending on your perspective. God damn, that's gonna bother me now. Now I gotta look that up. Mac Cross. Do You Remember Love? Jesus Christ, that's what it was called. Sorry, I had to look that up. There was even a video game. Several video games, actually. I actually have Robotech, all the American, the Harmony Gold Robotech, on DVD. Although, to be perfectly honest, I only got like a handful of episodes into Southern Cross. Maybe I should sit down and watch it. I did like Genesis Climber. That was really good. Mesopotamia, I think it's called. Yeah, Genesis Climber. I love Genesis Climber. And I liked the first one. There we go. Let's get this thing a little bit of off curvature. This hair is kind of that way. Get this little off curvature to it like that. I think I should actually delete these. Again, I'm starting from a mesh I built for an earlier model. There we go. Or, first, let's do this. There we go. These two little, take that three little bastards out. Oh wow, that one's backwards. That happens sometimes. That looks fucking awful. Oh god. Yeah, let me look more at my references. Okay. Let's see what the problem is. I don't want that one. I want... Ooh, that's hard to get. That one. Okay. Goodbye. Keep in mind, at any moment I could just walk this back. Okay, I see how I should proceed. That backwards. There we go. And then select to that guy. It's a little better, but okay. Strud, we'll go this way. And then we'll just simply take these 2 points and collapse them together. Let's try this. No. Okay. Just move this way. Rotate a little bit like that. Look like that. Move this point over, that point over, extrude, and then we just collapse these. Oops, wrong button. Also wrong button. Listen, I am full of wrong buttons. Okay. Again, at any moment, we could just simply just reset this whole motherfucker. Oh, this guy here should come off this guy. There we go. What we should do, triangulate that one. Yes! Perfect. Alright, now this line here, we're gonna subdivide. And switch back to that mode. I'm gonna pull this motherfucker out just like that. Pull this guy right here, right out like that. Same with, if I can select it, same with this one here. This one. There we go. A little more on this one. Go on. find the origin point of this one and take it in a little bit. Oh, well, how long is that one? Oh, there they are. Right, push this one in as far as we can. There we go. Oops. No, I better not just do what I just did. Okay, good. I hit E. That's not a good thing to hit sometimes. Because, that breaks shit. This guy right here. We can always revisit that later. I just wanted to see what it would look like with some bangs. Bangs. Now, this little bastard here. Let's use our slide tool. Let's make it a little fucking fatter. Because obviously, if you look at the geometry or the artwork, it's a little fatter than the other ones. So it's just... Ooh, damn, look at that. Eyes. Oh, damn, these are the eyes I made. No. Where the fuck these eyes come from? I have no idea where those came from. Those aren't the eyes. Those aren't the eyes. Looks like they. Okay, fine. Let's change the color of these fuckers. Let's see here. Let's go with fucky red. Okay, that's not the texture. I can already tell that's not. So this one. That's the one. Yes. Okay. 1000%. Cool. Hair. I don't know, let's see. Shade of blue. That one looks lovely. Okay, we don't have a texture assigned to this. That's why it's still white like that. So we gotta switch over there. That's probably what we look in VR chat. Thank you. Now these guys here, we're gonna make all these guys, just these guys right here, come closer together. And that's gonna be a pain in the fucking ass. Because of the way I made this. So, we're just gonna grab these guys on this side. If it'll let me. No, just one side. Just one side. I guess we gotta select these manually. By manually, I mean hold control. Just the left sides. Just like that. See, I want these to be separate. It's the reason I built them like this. But I want them to also overlap. This needs to be low resolution as I can make it. You hear her? There we go. Just like that. I don't even need to do the other half. One half is good enough. This one here, I'm gonna do the opposite way. Because no one can fucking stop me. Again, this is, to cover the whole thing. Because you look at the hair, it's all together like this. We'll add, like, little especial pieces like that later. We can do that later. Right now, we're just looking for their root. I'm thinking about doing this in cloth physics. This back part here. Okay. Let's hide the body. Oh wow, she got second place. Holy shit. Let's see, it's just merge at last. I got it all. Did you have a good game? I heard you got second place. Unfortunately, of course. Gonna do some interesting things with these hair things. I got tricks. I think for this one here, we're gonna make a. Let me go to create a record styles. I don't think that we need more than, say, 512. It's probably plenty. Okay, where are our color choices? That color to that color. Can I graduate from one color to another? Let's see here. What are our color choices? sample. There we go. Sample that color. Ah, man, it won't let me sample that color. They're very nice.
Hey. Oh, they're protecting me.
Oh, wow. Are you getting simped? The big titty privilege. Right? Alright. Let's see here. Where'd you go? Is it that one? Yes, it's that one. Okay, cool. Trying to sample a color here. There we go. Let me do. Oh, sorry. Maybe I should put it on the screen so you can see what I'm doing. And it goes to that color there. So, can I get a second color? That color. Okay, cool. So, let's go back to layer one. Let's make this guy go away. And we do. Where are you at? Cool. Oh, oh shoot! I hit the wrong freaking key again. No, just reverse that. Reverse that. That's what I want. That's fine. Indeed. Just take that. Same over here. We'll just go that. Okay, cool. What the fuck am I listening to? Does it not do both? Why did it do it again? Whatever. I guess I could only do one color at a time. There we go. Let's call this save as. Let's call it hair. Yes, I want to replace it. I don't care about the hair anymore. That's probably pretty good looking too, but who knows. Alright. So, we're gonna have to re-UV this. That's fine though. We're just gonna simply just hit U and then project from view, right? Bitch out. If I could make that more stream, I would. Now these guys right here. go. Ooh, this one's got more geometry in it. That's weird. I need to check that out. That's fine though. I may end up symmetricizing this anyway, but still. Oh, you see that there? Oh, that's fucking nuts. Looks like I must have overdid this section. We can fix that later. That's not a big deal. Hell, if anything, it probably adds texture to it. Okay, layout. Let's put a body back in there. Right, that better matches. Okay, this part here needs to be shorter. So, let's reverse. There we go. This section. Oops, too far. That's better looking. You see that? You can already see, you know, the dimensionality I put in there. It's gonna look differently in different kinds of light, and that's the idea. And when I have shaders applied to it, it's gonna have a nice little effect to it. Of course, you can't see those shaders in Blender. You can only see them in Unity. Now, this back section here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take these, this back section here, I'm going to copy it, and I'm going to make it its own little object. And then I'm going to have a little overlap so you can't tell where it is. Right? Or I may just do the whole hair like that. I don't know. And then I'm going to try to see if I can do the claw physics. See that? Will look at least good. And don't worry about it being one-sided. It's intentional. It's supposed to be one-sided. Okay, now these guys here, I feel like they need to be thinner, so we're gonna squeeze them in along the y-axis just a little bit, like that, yeah. And then we're gonna start pulling them out. Oh wow, got a single pixel up here. I'm gonna have to definitely symmetricize this whole damn thing, which means I'm gonna lose all this here, but that's fine. I hate it anyway. Oops. Hit the hide button. Right, since I'm gonna just go ahead and symmetric slice this anyway, I'm just gonna just do this on one side. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna remove all of this shit in the middle. She sings when she plays Counter-Strike. It's disgusting, really. I'm joking. Okay. Sure, I got everything. Of course I missed this huge ass part in the back. Oop, wrong button. Oh, what's going on here? That's what I want. Separate these two bitches. There we go. We're gonna have to unfuck this later. It's no big deal. See? Problem solved. think I should add a little bit more to that. That's probably fine. She hates getting in first place. I don't know if you can hear her. She hates getting in first place. Because people get mad at her. There we go. I feel like that should be skinnier. Yeah, these are too thick. For once, I made something too thick. No, not that button. There's something weird going on down here. Oh my god. How? Why is this its own thing? My god. Oh, hi, Shiloh. Welcome. Just watching me fuck up making models. Good. I may have to just leave this one out. There we go. Now it's left out. Why is this the back selected? How'd that even get selected? Oh my god. Alright. Okay. Just gonna have to manually do this. This little section. Just like that. Select that. What? Nothing else. Yes, thank you. Unselect these little guys over here. Right? Now we can do it. Shrink that down just a tad. That's what I've been trying to do this whole fucking time. Save. Oh, I gotta restart my music. There it is. God damn, those exaggerated. But I want to do them. It's one of the things I want to do about this avatar. So I wanted those huge, exaggerated eyelashes. The shader I think I can do this with, I think, would require me to use Flare, which means I'd have to build, I'd actually have to make these. So let's just start with enlarging these just a little bit. Like that. Okay. What are we looking at here? I don't know how this is weight painted. Let me see how far I got with this. Oh, geez. Yeah, I don't even have this way painted, except for the face. It's just all head. Cool. That makes this easier, believe it or not. Then I can just symmetricize this. This one here, we could probably just take this one straight out. It's in the wrong spot. Oh wow, what the hell's going on here? Oh, that's what's going on. No, that's cool. We can work with that. I was like, what is it doing that? That's cool. Still work with it. There we go. Maybe not so extreme. That way, just a tad. Okay, cool, cool. The fuck is this? Oh, it's the underlayer I put in there. That's fine, we'll just leave that be. Okay, next. More. You extend these down here. Okay, what group should I add this to? Lashes, it was. Or not. Need to hide the hair. There we go. Now I can see what I'm doing. There we go. Alright, what else we gotta do? God, it's almost like I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Where'd you say that that comes off of? That one? Yeah. Although, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna extend it out this way and scale those fuckers down. Wrong fucking key. Just gonna use this piece right here. Let me see if I can find a different thing to use for that one. I wish I could use texture and material at the same time, because that's just not the way this area works. You know what? Maybe I could just switch to that mode? No, that's not working for me. Material? No, no, no. No, that's not working. Whatever. Oh, I see. It's coming from here. Because I'm using an old Miko head. God, now I can't see what I'm doing. Jesus Christ, there we go. Alright. Then there's obviously more down here. Let's work on one section at a time. Okay, let's see here. Mesh, some mesh size. There we go. I've got Where's my empty ad? There it is. Up, scale, Z. A lot of these things I do don't exactly translate well to 3D. Oh god, the girlfriend's streaming now. Oh, we're safe. See if it'll make me, let me make another one. Oh good, it did. Look at my references again. Oops, it wasn't the eyes I wanted. There we go. Yeah, watch when you symmetricize. You gotta be very careful. Do you hear her scream? Oh my god. Okay, I think I want to make a new material source for these. So, lashes should be... Let's make a new. Create. No. It's not what I wanted. New. Thank you. I'm gonna do this one ultra tiny. Just say 256, so I got room to work. 256 by 256. Okay, cool. Okay. And then we're just gonna just casually just paint it black. Okay. Save as PNG lashes. Yes. Okay. Shading. Nice. Huh? How would you say those eyes are? Texture paint. Nah, it's a little darker than that. That one, yeah. Texture paint. Whoa. Was it? No, it wasn't that one. That one. I'll make some customized later. It's whatever. I can't be bothered right now. Yeah, I kind of want to watch her stream. Goddamn, her stream sounds tits. I guess you put it right here. Okay, this is awful. I got cheese music. It's not a good song. I don't know what song I'm on right now. Yeah, I know sometimes that I can be manipulative, but you're so overly sensitive, I fucking hate it. I'm just trying to see the bullshit from your side, even though I know I'll never get it right. You crash the car cause you don't look at where you're aiming. Then I turn around and suddenly it's me you're blaming. Don't know why I let myself get stuck in this. Let the drama. God, I wished I could be in games like she is. You know, truth be told, I'm extremely jealous of it. I just can't get into things like she is. You know? If you can get what I mean. Shut up and cry. I feel like I should put more down here. I don't know. Let's just go ahead and symmetricize, see what it looks like. Again, I haven't borrowed weight paint this, so it's not gonna do much damage. Let's add the hair back in. Oh my. These. Despite the times you cross my mind. Just run away. Sissy flipped around wrong. There we go. Now we can see. We should take this guy right here, right? This guy right here. Subdivide them. And just move that as far down that edge as I can. Same with this one, right? And we just simply just take these two lines and just combine them together. Just like that. Of course, take the resulting polygon, put it to lashes. Bam, just like that. Flip it so it's facing the way that Christ intended, and now we got this space that will occasionally be visible but is totes there. You see it? I think this thing's twisted. I don't know, what do you think? Whatever. I think I made her boobs too big. Oof. Yeah, I made her boobs way too big. It's fine though. It's a gap up here, I just saw it. Do you see it too? It's right there. So it's just in my build? Yeah, okay, it's in my build. It's not a big deal. It's because I separated these two out. That's why. I gotta recombine them. I'll do that later. Not worried. I think I gotta redesign these bangs. They're just not making sense to me. Who am I? I'm the greatest. Who am I? I'm getting paid. Did I actually put ears in this thing? Let me check. Yeah, I did. Okay, so I know where the ears are supposed to be.
Slack.
That's not, let me select it. Come on, let me select it. And bam, just like that. Oh my. Must be another polygon underneath there. That happens sometimes when you symmetricize. I think at the very end of this thing, Let me go to texture paint to show what I'm talking about. What I think I'll do is I will add that little pattern down here at the very fucking bottom. You know? Oh, it doesn't even reach all the way to the bottom, so it's, but whatever. I'll make that happen. Oh, excuse me. Don't mean to yawn. Let's switch modes real quick. Yeah, it don't look too bad. I mean, it doesn't have to be exact. Now, there's a little trick I want to do these, but I haven't worked it out quite out in my head because I want to do some cool stuff. We'll do some particle effects is what I'm going to do. Better save. I feel like that should be further back. I think I better change songs. Cause I already know the lyrics of this song. They're not Twitch friendly. I mean, I don't mean to be a coward about it, but I like streaming. You know, so far anyway. Okay, where do I want to put that? Down here. Good, that's what I want. I wished Blender let me use shaders from other applications so I can build my model around what I want to do. I mean, I'm sure that using the nodes, I could figure something out. But, yeah. I think that's gonna have to do for now. I'm gonna go take a break. But thank you for watching and enjoy.